Another rivalry game in Division One. Hendricken visiting LaSalle. Back and forth early. Thomas Malloy feeds Rex Zadronzi in the post. The big man with the finish there. The Hawks would answer with triples. James Caldarella to William Messina. But the Rams get the W in this one. Missed shot falls to Michael Pateau, who drains the three. LaSalle tops Hendricken 61-51.